We wanted a studio which is an address to reckon. Also quite an exclusive. So if you come here, then you are cut off from the city and the hustle bustle of the city, basically. Architectural highlight of this space is basically it's a very open, fluid plan. Gave us a correct, most apt canvas for us to showcase products, designs, and all the art what we practice in the field of architecture. So inspiration behind setting was, I didn't want it to look like an office. I wanted it to look like a setting for a home, for a lounge, maybe a very informal office. Because that's what we practice here. The design is not does not come according to me on a strict environment. So we wanted a very fluid kind of arrangement and space which endorses that. Our outdoor concrete setting, also principally because the entire thing what you see is designed and manufactured by us. Second one is of course this place where I'm sitting, because that is where the entire team congregates and have a lot of fun. And third one is, I guess, just the open floor. We have the balcony, which is the basically the design essence of this whole space. And we have this long kitchen where we sit down and interact with the entire team and have some fun moments. My collaboration with team is mixed. I think we largely are a very open discussion what we promote.
Experience here has been amazing till now. It's like very fun and very calm. It's very good. Sir is like, he has so much passion into, he would come down, explain it to us, like, you know, very good.
So it's been a lot of fun working around, because most of our ideas actually sync together. Like the ideas which Sir gave and my ideas, they are pretty similar. So we don't have that friction between ourselves. It's more like we can do whatever design we feel like. And if he tells that there need to be some changes, he won't mention like, this is wrong. He'll be like, you could do this, but he'll give a better solution in a more encouraging way, I feel.
So this is never a dull moment over here. So like, as you can see, the space is really fun. So as soon as we get in, we like, the staff's also really fun. I haven't known them very long, but they have good chemistry. They're all pretty hardworking and we all got our roles down. I guess every day is a fun memory, honestly, because there's always something new happening over here. I tend to work on about 2 to 3 different projects every single week over here. So every single day is like, yes, Christmas. Where I am right now is because of him, obviously. He's a very solid work ethic, and I think the one that I, you know, really admire, he actually genuinely has fun while working. Like, whatever he does, obviously, he's enjoying it.
The time that we were working on these Snap Series models, it was fun. Like, we started off by planning how things are gonna be, and then getting materials and working late night in the office. Just like playing music and doing our own thing, coming up with new iterations every day. It was fun. That was like the most fun memories in the office.
The space was always designed to have minimal people. Also, in this particular space, we have only people who are engaged on the research and development, and we innovate a lot of different products and designs in the field of architecture and interior design.